Heidelberg Engineering has received FDA 510K clearance to market the Spectralis OCT Glaucoma Module Premium Edition in the United States. Heidelberg says the new Glaucoma Module Premium Edition provides a comprehensive analysis of the optic nerve head, retinal nerve fiber layer, and ganglion cell layer by precisely matching unique scan patterns to the fine anatomic structures relevant in glaucoma diagnostics. By means of a new proprietary technology called the Anatomic Positioning System, the module creates an anatomic map unique to each patient's eye using two fixed structural landmarks, the center of the fovea and the center of Bruch's membrane opening. All subsequent scan protocols are automatically oriented according to each eye's unique anatomic map. In addition, the Glaucoma Module Premium Edition compares patients' eyes to an age and disc size adjusted reference database of healthy eyes representing the racial and ethnic mix of the U.S. population, flagging small deviations that may be clinically relevant. The Glaucoma Module Premium Edition is available immediately to customers in the United States as a software upgrade to the Spectralis platform.